So good. Oh, ganda naman that activity that you're doing with your daughter, that you guys are painting together. It's amazing.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh,
well, I've been painting for a while na since I started last year. Kasi si Norman, sabi niya, why should I try doing it na and showing everyone na may hidden talent ako now. So sabi ko, sige na nga. So yun. And then Olivia loves art too, and syempre the dad is a art curator. So na-enjoy din niya yung painting, and I think she has an eye for it like her dad.
Oo. Yeah. Alam mo, dati, nung unang panahon ng clubbing, yung club that we would go to, I met Norman because on the walls, sabi ko, oh, those are paintings by Norman Crisologo. And then I met, I want to meet him. And then I met him. He was an artist. He still is an artist. Pero doon ko siya una nakilala dahil sa mga gawa niya na sa dingding.
Oo nga eh. Ang ganda nga ng gawa niya, pero nahihiya siyang ipakita.
Ay, siya nagbibenta na?
Hindi siya nagbibenta ng paintings niya na. He's more of an art curator. He does shows. He discovered new artists. Tapos, nag-manage siya in a way din to help them.
Pero may gallery siya?
Wala siyang gallery. Nag-ano lang siya na ini-invite lang siya mag-show sa iba-ibang gallery around the world and also here in the Philippines.
Kakwari